You can hear my voice, but you can't see my face because of technology and the future. Yeah.
What's up, guys?
He's come all the way from America just to see us. No, it's not true. He's here on holiday.
No, it's actually coming through.
So today we were going to set, but complications, bro. So what Jake's going to do is teach another YouTuber how to dyno. This is his job now.
Mm. Just
a professional dyno
teacher. But we're going to add dynos to Geek Climbers Arsenal, isn't it now?
So we just found this black. It's like a step across and then a dynamic mantle. And I'm sure you can do it. I mean, I didn't even think I'm going to need to teach you anything.
It actually looks kind of far to me, to be honest. So I'm not so sure about it, but
I don't know. Honestly, it might just be... It might be static. I can't tell completely. I don't know. But we're building up to this orange downstairs. This like big.
Right.
It's not an option. Oh! Feels more natural for me to put my left foot on the wall, but I assume you gotta get your left foot up here somewhere and then find a way to use the leg and then jump up. But let's see if Jay can teach you how it works.
I'm gonna have right foot here on the smear and then left foot. Give it a go. Oh. I'm dabbing.
Oh, just like that.
Yeah. I think that's probably the way it's meant to go. Like smearing hard here as high as you can get.
Mm-hmm.
And then you kind of turn inside and put your left foot on this hub.
Okay, so you're pushing up with your left foot, right?
Yeah.
Foot is just balancing.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay.
It's like all the push is coming from the high leg. I mean, that's like usually the way it goes with dynos. Most of the push is coming from your higher leg because it's more bent. Turning side on helps quite a lot.
Mm-hmm.
If you're square on, it's going to, yeah, it's a lot harder.
Here. Oh!
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's basically it.
So do you push down with your hands first, or is it the same time with the foot?
Ideally you do it all in one smooth motion. Should I get your left foot as high as you can on that?
Uh-huh.
And pull really hard, push really hard. Stay close to the wall too.
Stay close to the wall, okay. Oh!
Yeah, exactly.
Oh!
The clap.
So close. Gotta commit. Okay. I think it's doable.
I think you can afford to drop down further on your wind up. You know what I mean?
Like
so. You can come down to here.
Uh huh. So drop minute, even lower.
Yeah. At so the minute good. You're not getting very low. So you're not getting the full push out of this left leg.
Got it. Okay, let's try this.
Get low.
Get low, like this.
It's so strange. Yeah.
Oh, there
easy.
You go. Oh,
you
that
top
feels
it.
Good.
Top
that
it.
Feels good.
Top it.
Okay. So, boom.
Look, he loves a crimp.
Two hands.
Woo!
Such a small hold.
Didn't he break his ankle?
Dude, you nearly died.
That feels good, man.
That was good.
Yes.
Nice.
Ooh. That was way easier, right? Getting a little bit lower allows you to have more time.
Totally.
Let's move on to the next one. I found a little volume run. We can get Mr. Geek to give it a go. It's a lot harder and it looks quite complex, but you know, that's what we're here for. We'll try it. We'll give it a go.
How are you feeling about it?
It looks hard, but I'm excited to give it a try.
And actually, if it's too hard, I've just spotted a way we can kind of teach the same move, but make it easier. That's okay.
Perfect.
So we're going to just try the easier one first. So instead of doing the orange and continuing with the orange, we're going to do the orange start and go to the white jug. So it's a little volume run with a foot swap to finish. Yes, all right, we got it. So we got a lot to teach.
One more time. Okay, so got to be like here.
Trying to bring static habits.
Here. Okay.
How do you feel about standing on volumes? Are you good with that or bad with that?
I am not so good with standing on volumes. Just stand on the punch or here.
I think try high.
Yeah, try high.
Like here. Okay. Wherever feels comfortable for you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
See?
Oh.
So that time you got way more distance. Right?
Yes. And the thing I feel like when my right foot is here,
yeah,
I wasn't able to generate additional force and then go up. I was like just tapping it.
Okay.
And then try to reach.
When you hit this, you're not just going to be able to stay on your right foot. You're going to have to swap and then flag to get into a position of security. So,
right.
So if I hit it and hold it, I'm just gonna come off. I need to swap.
Right.
You get it? Oh yeah.
Ooh.
Okay. You got to this position and then you just jumped across. So imagine your left leg is going to do, your right leg is going to do most of the work.
Mm-hmm.
So really swing it far back here and then swing it hard through to the volume.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So really swing.
Really swing. Okay.
Oh!
Okay. I guess that works, kind
okay,
of.
Okay, so you did it.
That works, kind of.
Yeah.
Nice.
We counting that, but I think
yes.
I think you should get it more controlled. Get
we'll
it clean.
Get more control.
Yeah,
clean.
Tidy it up a little bit. You know?
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Oh man.
Yeah. I think you can take that. Yeah. That was way tidier.
Yes.
You were slower and more controlled when you hit the jug.
Yeah,
it's good.
Definitely.
Let's go. Okay, we're gonna try the harder one downstairs now. Follow us. All right. All right, we've arrived at the harder one. They've given it V4, but I tried it earlier, and I don't know. I think it's gone.
I was 25.
We've arrived at the harder one.
Show it to me.
I can't do it now, no. Okay, this is the harder one. It's orange. They've given it V4.
Bullshit.
I mean, maybe it is if you get it right. I tried it earlier and it's kind of tricky. We'll give it 4. So I think there are a couple of ways you can do it. Either you jump to the first jug double and then go single to the second one to stop yourself, or you go left and right over the top. I don't know which way is easier. We'll see in a second.
Mm-hmm.
Because the left foot is higher, mm-hmm. most of your push is going to be coming from the left foot,
mm-hmm.
Or the left leg. So push hard with your left leg. I'll tell you a bit more once you've given it a first go.
Okay. Now let's do it.
So I think use the lower foot and try and get a little bit further this time.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. That's the position. Go, go, go. Yeah.
Nice.
I think because of the angle of the first jug, it's going to be hard to go double to it, which is why I'm going left, right.
Mm-hmm.
I can try and go double, but I think it's tricky. Oh, yeah, no. Okay. Okay, double's easier.
Double's easier.
Yeah.
Okay.
So go double. And then at the last minute, single. So right hand.
Okay.
But first you've got to get the distance, which is tricky.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh!
So.
Yeah, I'm just going to hold it.
So So what you're doing is your body's like out here when you've got the height.
Uh-huh.
You want to come up here instead of here.
So I'm jumping too.
You're coming too far back.
Got it. Okay.
So I think forget about going to the next one. Mm-hmm. Just concentrate on hitting the first one with two hands. Mm-hmm. You don't want to like confuse yourself with the next part. Just concentrate on going to the first jig with two hands.
Okay. Ooh. Oh man. Okay.
You can get lower. You can get a lot lower, which will coil your legs more. So if you think of a spring, a really compact spring will have more potential energy. So if you have like more bent legs, you're going to be able to explode out of them more.
Okay.
Instead of doing this, because you're not going that way, you're going there.
Right.
You want to go like this. Yeah. Ooh, you have more. You have a little bit more distance.
Closer on this one. Yes.
Oh. Okay, stop. Too many attempts. You gotta go.
I was trying to figure out the rhythm.
Yeah.
So
try and go within the first couple of wind-ups. If you have more than two, then you're just like killing energy and you're wasting time and you're confusing yourself. Go. Yeah, for sure.
That was pretty good.
That was better.
You're trying to push.
And you kicked against the wall too. That's kind of good.
Maybe I'll try this.
Oh, mate, you look so much more comfortable with the with a smear.
Yeah.
Okay, forget this. Don't use that. Forget I said that.
Okay. But this holding here helps a lot.
However, whatever feels comfortable to you.
Yeah.
But the smear looked like it worked really well. And you can tell by all these marks that people have had the same experience. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, this is so much better. You feel like way more comfortable.
Yes. I feel like I have to jump a little bit closer to the wall. Then I'll get.
That was further.
That was so close. Oh my days, are you bleeding with the channel?
Yes, look at the commitment.
Yeah. So we got blood and we got sweat already, but we haven't got tears. You need to cry now.
I can make that.
Yeah, okay.
Oh.
Yeah. I think you're getting tired. Have a slow down again.
Ooh. That was like so close. We'll call it?
Three more.
Okay.
Three more good tries.
Hard
as you can. Oh. Yeah, it's good.
Oh, okay. Three more good tries. So let me rest in between. Yeah.
Let's go.
Last go, best go.
Last go, Tesco.
Let's go. Go big.
Oh,
you had that.
Oh man, that was so close. Okay.
That was really good.
That was so close. That was so close.
That was by far your best distance.
Definitely.
There's progress in a short space of time. It's good.
I'm feeling. My legs are actually tired.
Yeah.
The first time my legs feel tired when climbing.
Never skip leg day, dude. Cool. Well, that was a good session. Mr. Geek learned a lot. It was nice meeting you.
Yes.
I like meeting other YouTubers. I feel like we're like a weird family that we need to hang out more.
Thank you for coming to visit.
Yes. My brother from another Asian mother. Hopefully we'll see you soon. Maybe we'll go to California, guys.
Definitely. Let me know.
We should definitely do that.
If you want us to go to California, check out our Patreon below, because that's how we're going to get to California. Thank you, Jake, for teaching Mr. Geek. You're a great teacher. I know you teach more with your body than your words, but I think you did a pretty good job, man.
You're right. I don't know how to talk, you know.
But you know how to move like a swan. Also, guys, check out Mr. Geek's channel. I'll link it like here or there or maybe there. What else have you got going on, man?
I'm gonna go to Valkswall East to work on the free solo route.
Yeah, make sure you check that episode out. You're gonna be filming it?
I'll be filming it, yes.
Cool, well, that'll be linked somewhere. Well, I hope you have a good time in London, and I hopefully see you soon. It was nice meeting you.
Yes, definitely.
And I hope you get more millions of views that we don't have. Goodbye.
Bye. Wait, one more. You can't get any stamp on the right one.
I'm gonna ride you, bro.
Oh no, ow!